This is not her actual container. This is just an easy way to be able to video this. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. There it goes. And you definitely will never hear another sound out of it after she put the coil around it. Now the chicks over here to the right, you can hear them still because they haven't been fed yet. They haven't been introduced to the snake that's going to be consuming them. That one's finally done though. All right. Thank you, girl.